Future Toys is kids designing our future with sustainable materials.
How will this help the future? It'll make you feel secure. That's a good one.
They take away the pollution from the air.
And they clean the air.
And they're also a toy to play with and squish.
I made a robot dog. And it can pick rubbish too, it like eats rubbish.
All the toy plastic has been recycled to make new toys.
I made a robot.
What advantages will this have in the future?
If there's more bad sicknesses, the robot can cure the sicknesses.
It's a woodwind and percussion instrument, but I like to call it plastic wind because it's made out of reused plastic.
So every so often your maze will move into different ways.
Everybody has this dog and it eats the rubbish.